My name is Isarani. I am studying 8th class in GTWAGH school, Sitampeta. My project name is Blind Stick Project. Now I am tell about. It is useful for blind people to know about the alert, about the obstacles on their way. In this we used ultrasonic sensor for sensing and finding the obstacle and buzzer to alert that there is one obstacle. When we power the ultrasonic sensor, it will continuously generate ultrasonic waves. So, when a person comes nearby, these waves hit them and reflected back to the sensor, then the echo value will be high. See madam, this use blind people. I am connecting the power blank madam. Blind people madam, so that there is a person comes nearby this ultrasonic waves and buzzer input will be high. It is cam voltage high and buzzer rang. It is useful for blind people. Thank you.